great man once said, there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Good afternoon and good evening, Ranger fans. It's the Mouth here reporting to you live from Sir Barrows in New York City. And we're going to talk about Artem Anisimov. Artie is a young, terrific player that's developing right on schedule. He's just about to turn 22 years old in a couple weeks. There you see the kid's physical particulars, 6'4", 200 pounds. The guy is going to fill out even more. I'd like to see this burgeoning Ranger Russian go up to about 220, 225, fill up that big wide frame of him. And you know what I like about him? He heads to the net. There's no ifs, ands, or buts, or candy and nuts with Artem Anisimov. When he develops the confidence that he can shield off most NHL players, I think he will go to the net more. He'll come off the boards and get that puck right on net, resulting in more good times for us Ranger fans to celebrate. Now, let's get down to brass tack. Let's get down to business. The following video you're about to see is highly optimistic. So take your medicine, Ranger fans, and enjoy it. A highlight reel put together by Laughlin of Artem Anisimov's rookie season.